In the summer of 1922, the tempo of the city approached. The parties were bigger. The shows were broader. The buildings were higher. Wall Street was luring the young and ambitious. And I was one of them. I lived at West Egg, in a forgotten groundskeeper's cottage squeezed among the mansions of the newly rich. Daisy Buchanan, the golden girl. A breathless warmth flowed from her, a promise that there was no one else in the world she so wanted to see.
I know somebody in West Egg.
I don't know a single person that side of the bay.
Oh, you must know Gatsby.
Gatsby?
That summer, I was guarding other people's secrets.
Jay, you can't repeat the past.
Can't repeat the past? Why, of course you can.
Daisy and I are gonna start over just as if we're 5 years ago.
I'm certainly glad to see you again.
I'm certainly glad to see you as well.
Daisy. Can't you see who this guy is? With his house, and his parties, and his fancy clothes.
All that for a girl he hasn't seen in 5 years.
Can't take the breath away, doesn't it?
If it's business, you should be talking to me.
Now you want to sit on the sideline and watch me have all summer?
He is in love with me.
There's anything that you want, just ask for it, Sport.